everyone, and welcome to the Unique Repeat channel. In my videos, I often mention Web 3.0 technology, but perhaps not all of you understand what it is. That is why today I invite you to study this phenomenon in more detail, consider its key features, and how it is related to the blockchain. So let's get started. Over the past few years, the opinion has been increasingly expressed that the current model of the internet is obsolete and needs to be revised. Corporations greedily collect user data and sell it to advertisers, censor and know more about users than their next of kin. Influencers and industry leaders offer their ideas for shaping Web 3.0 and talk about how to make the web better and safer. In order to understand the essence of this concept, I suggest that you delve into the history of the development of the internet and consider the features of each of its versions. Web 3.0 will be born from the natural evolution of all generation web tools, combined with advanced technologies such as artificial intelligence and blockchain, as well as the interconnection between users and the increase of internet penetration. Thus, Web 3.0 is an upgrade of its predecessors, Web 1.0 and 2.0. The Web 1.0 experience was static and lacked the ability to create your own sites with rich content in the way we do today. Users were only able to view pages and interact with content. The internet has not yet developed opportunities for users to participate in content creation. They only consumed what appeared on web resources. Web 2.0 brought users together through social networks and dynamic sites, while sacrificing decentralization. The advent of the social web of Web 2.0 has made the internet much more interactive, thanks to advances in web technologies such as JavaScript, HTML5, and CSS3. They made it possible to create interactive web platforms like YouTube, Facebook, Wikipedia. This was the first step towards the era of social networks and user-generated content. Data could now be distributed and shared among different platforms and applications. It is believed that the era of Web 2.0 began in 2004 and continues to this day. For the first time, the concept of Web 3.0 appeared in the 90s under the name Semantic Web. Among the main ideas of Web 3.0 was the translation of all network content written in human language into machine-readable form, which would allow algorithms and programs to recognize the meanings of messages and build connections based on them. In the future, the perception of the concept has changed. In 2014, Ethereum co-founder Kevin Wood published an article in which he described Web 3.0 from a new perspective, as a more decentralized version of the network built using the blockchain. His proposals concerned primarily changes in the data storage system and increasing the level of user anonymity. In 2021, the term Web 3.0 was remembered again, against the backdrop of the growing popularity of decentralized applications and NFTs. Web 3.0 is a next-generation internet technology that relies on machine learning, artificial intelligence, and blockchain technology. Web 3.0 promises to give users complete control over their online data. The key features of the next generation of the internet are ubiquity, the semantic web, the use of artificial intelligence, and 3D graphics. Thus, the internet will become accessible to everyone and smarter. The application of semantics will allow computers to decode meaning and emotions through data analysis and give the best possible data experience to each user. The use of artificial intelligence will allow blogs and other online platforms to reveal data and tailor it to the taste of each user. As AI develops, it will eventually be able to provide users with the most filtered and objective data possible. Web 3.0 will allow focus on protecting content ownership and supporting an accessible digital economy. While the Web 3.0 generation is in its infancy, its key concepts are already being used by companies such as Amazon, Apple, and Google. Applications using Web 3.0 technologies include voice assistants such as Apple's Siri, Amazon's Alexa, and Samsung's Bixby. YouTube plans to introduce Web3 elements into its products. Also, the use of Web 3.0 technology is noticeable in the Wolfram Alpha service, which answers your questions directly and gives you the results of calculations. Speaking of Web 3.0, one cannot fail to note the huge potential of the blockchain and cryptocurrencies. Decentralized networks successfully create incentives for more responsible ownership, data management, and content creation. Among the most important aspects for Web 3.0 are the possibility of creating digital crypto wallets, ownership of data in the blockchain, and decentralization. In the world of cryptocurrencies, there are many projects that position themselves as part of the Web 3.0 movement. Among them, we can single out a marketplace for decentralized data storage, Filecoin, a decentralized network of special Helium modems. In addition, the approach is that offers a new system for organizing and searching for content on the web. One of them is the graph. This is a decentralized and open indexing protocol for querying data from blockchains. One of the first cryptocurrency projects to position itself as a Web 3.0 platform was Polkadot. For developers, there is a set of Polkadot subset tools that allows you to create separate blockchains interconnected within the Polkadot ecosystem. In addition, Web 3.0 blockchains include Ethereum, Solana, Avalanche, Polygon, and others. As you can see, the internet has changed a lot since its inception and continues to evolve. Throughout its history, it has moved from static website to interactive web platforms. In the future, there will be a gradual transition to Web 3.0 technology, which will make the internet more accessible, convenient, and decentralized. If this video was interesting for you, support it with a like and share your opinion about Web 3.0 technology in the comments. Thank you for watching and goodbye.